TV, we have none other than Coach Carnell Maynard from Winston-Salem State University, folks. Coach, you won a big ball game today, of course, against New Haven. You guys won 27-7. One of the first, of course, teams to get this far, of course. This is the second time getting here with your ball club since 1978, of course, in the semifinals game and winning. One game away from winning it all in Division II sports. How does this really feel?
It feels great. This is what we work for. We work to get W's and get our team in this position. And, you know, we had high expectations all season long, and we still have them. We've got to win two more football games. We've got one more home game, and then the national championship.
Right here on NBTV, this has never been done. Last year, we covered Albany State in the quarterfinals game. They fell. They were 12-0. One more game, of course, before Birmingham for this great coach right here, Carnell Maynard. We expect him to win it all. Coach, can we get an assertive effort from you right here on NBTV? Can we get it all from you?
We can. We're going to take it one at a time. We get one next week. And then when we get to Alabama, we definitely are going to come back with it without that trophy.
There it is, folks, right here at NBTV. Stay tuned.